Alright, let's see. What is that? I'm not... I don't know, it was a dog or some shit. Is this really what I have to take? Is this a one-person thing, or can I take... No, listen, sir. I'm gonna...
Piece of shit!
What the... Jesus, he brought out a gun! I didn't want to have to do that. I think this is only for one person, dude. Ah, fuck. Wait, you're fucking useless. Alright, we're taking this shit. Taking the motor home for now. Road trip shit. We're gonna go cook some meth. You're gonna be Jesse and I'll be Walter White. Oh, fuck. Yeah, we will. In our... Good lord. Oh, shit. We gotta lose these cops before we go anywhere. Shit. They're everywhere. Oh, no. Come on, cop. Come on, cop. Don't do that, cop. Don't do that, cop. Fuck. I accept it. Whatever. Cop's gonna get me. Gotta outrun it in this fucking shit. Oh, no, it didn't get us. Sweet. I run cops in a motorhome, no big deal.
Dick Michael, there we go. The guy must have pissed you off real bad for you to want to find him so much.
He didn't piss me off. The guys that killed him, the federal government, they pissed me off.
But if he's dead, who's this?
Now you're starting to grasp the pertinent questions. Who is this guy using my dead friend's tired-ass movie quotes? With my dead friend's alias? And my dead friend's family? And a house that must have been paid for with my dead friend's stashed millions?
Wow, that's a real mindfuck.
I'll show you a fucking mindfuck. I'm gonna stick my boy in your eye! It's gonna come out of your ear, huh?
I didn't mean anything by that, P! Trevor!
Lube up your eye hole, fucker! Cause I'm gonna fuck your tiny mind, huh?
What the fuck?
I'm about ready to turn you into roadkill!
Please, don't turn me into anything! I just wanna be Wade!
Oh my god!
Are we nearly there yet?
This fucking game!
No, Wade!
Are we nearly there?
You keep this up, you're not gonna get there at all!
Can you tell me a story?
No, Wade!
Let's play a game then! You know animal, mineral, or vegetable? I'll go first. I'm nanotechnology.
You're what?
Ooh! Damn it. I gave it away. I want you folks to say what I am. I'll start again. Animal, vegetable, or mineral?
Hey, how about this? I'll tell you a story if you promise never to speak again.
I like stories.
Of course you do. This story's about a boy called Trisha.
Is Trisha a boy's name?
It doesn't matter.
Sounds weird.
He was weird. He was the smartest, toughest, weirdest kid in Canada. Well, in the Canadian border region of America.
Yeah, we're gonna take this. Fuck off, frat boys. The fuck you gonna do?
Okay, this boy, he had all.
Oh, we lost the door. It's all good. We're taking this shit.
Have, but he didn't know what to do with it.
He should become a baseball player.
No, he shouldn't. Because he's not a fucking sellout
what
idiot.
The fuck?
Or hockey player.
He did for a while. But his coach accidentally had a stick jammed up his ass.
What could he do?
I'll tell you in a second, okay? Just let me concentrate on the road.
But Trevor!
Hey!
Aww.
But Trevor! You sound like you said, but Tremor! Oh shit! Oh my god!
That's it!
Again!
Giant sprawl!
Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit!
Oh! Get!
That's the city.
So, this is Los Santos.
I guess it is.
I always wanted to come here.
But you got stuck in the desert?
It's still San Andreas.
Best part of the state.
You really don't hate this music, so stop pretending. Please.
Now we're gonna go confront Michael. What the fuck? His music's just straight up copyrighted.
Hey everyone, Cara
How the hell am I supposed to... Oh, shit.
So, Michael, this is where dead men come back to life. It's been nearly 10 years, but you'll keep for another day or so, huh, old friend? You motherfucking fuck! I grieved for you! You weren't even fucking dead. You were my best friend. Well, guess who's coming to shit on your doorstep, you fuck!
Jesus Christ.
Don't live here.
Cousin Floyd doesn't live here.
Los Santos, the city of shitheads. Where else would he be?
It's Vespucci Beach where he's staying. Will you tell me the story about that boy, Trisha?
Yeah. Where were we?
That boy,
you were
Trisha.
Saying what he could do. He couldn't throw, and his coach had a stick accident like I had.
Right.
What the
but
fuck?
He could fly planes, this
good
kid.
Good lord.
So he signed up to the Air Force to fly all day long and bomb villages and maybe drop the nuke. And it was all going well until one day, just before he got his wings, an evil witch in charge of psychological evaluations told him he was unstable. Grounded him for life.
That's terrible.
It was. Sent him into a deep pit of doubt and despair. And just then, just as he hit rock bottom, he met a fat, silver-tongued troll under a bridge.
That's cool. What was the troll's name?
Michelle.
A lady troll?
Yeah, he had tits like one, but no, he was a boy.
Michelle is a funny name for a boy.
Well, this was a funny boy. He sat under his bridge, robbing anyone who passed him by. Sometimes, he'd go into town and rob the shops and inns and such. And he persuaded our hero that maybe he should rob people too. And you know what? Little Trisha did rob people. And little Trisha was good at it.
And they lived happily ever after?
For a while. Until the troll met another troll in a strip club. And they fell in lust. And he bought her a pair of fake troll tits. Even bigger than his real troll tits. So she could make more money stripping. Maybe a little on the side without call work, but...
Oh, we're near Floyd's house. I've seen it on iPhone maps. I'll give you directions. I turn right here.
Shut the fuck up.
The website said the other way.
Oh my god, I'm gonna punch him.
It's a left up here. This is the place, I think it is at least.
We're here, ladies and gents.
Cousin Floyd!
Oh my god. This fucking guy.
Come up here, Trevor!
Come up here, Trevor! You're gonna die in here.
Floyd, it's me, Wade!
Who?
Me, Wade, your cousin!
Who?
Your cousin! Fuck! He's come to visit you, you rude fuck! Get up off the floor and fix me a fucking drink!
Oh, you, Wade. I heard you was off smoking meth somewhere.
No, not somewhere. Here. He's gonna smoke meth here. Give me a fucking lighter.
You can't smoke here.
Okay.
This is my girlfriend's place. She's at a business conference. You can't smoke here and you can't stay here.
How's it going, cousin? It's been a while.
Yeah, I ain't seen you since you was caught in Evelyn's bed.
A guy we've never crewed.
You gotta go. Both of you. My girlfriend? She'd kill me if she knew I had guests.
Well, it's not much of a girlfriend if she don't like your family. Now, would you get me a fucking drink? I'm not gonna ask you again.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah. Wait, I ain't got no booze.
Then you go out and fucking get me something. You go too.
Alright.
Fuck.
What the fuck? This game is fucked. Floyd's apartment can now be used as a safe house. You can save vehicles by parking them in the driveway. Sweet. It's not my fucking pad. I like it. Okay. Where the fuck am I? There we go. What the fuck? Oh my god. I was trying to make it so you could actually see his tattoos. but all right, let's go meet up with Michael. It's on the map. Shit, what the? Get me out of the fucking bathroom. I'm just gonna jump down this. What's the worst that could happen? Yeah, see? I landed it. No, they took...
I don't bowl anymore.
They took my fucking car? Oh. No. Hey, man. Little do you know, Trevor will fuck your shit.
Move, buddy!
Get the fuck out with your cargo pants. Shorts. Whatever the fuck they are. Peace, dude.
Good lord above.
Flight school now available. Sweet. The fuck kind of song is this? Oh yeah. Alright, we're gonna go confront Michael about all this shit. Hey, WR. Oh shit, Hollywood. We're in Hollywood. Sorry, man. You ain't no Franklin. I can't drive. Can't drive you. Rolling up to Michael's house with this fucking sick ass car. Shit is about to go down. Maybe?
There you are, you little shit. Are you looking for this? No.
Very funny. You know, you're a real asshole.
What did you just fucking say to me?
Stop it! You're ruining my fucking yoga!
Somebody say yoga?
Trevor?
Michael.
Hey. It's good to see you, man.
Yeah, I bet it is. Of course, I'm not the one that's been resurrected. Ain't this grand?
Yeah, well, I got in a bit of an awkward situation.
You're telling me, bro. Yeah. One of those fake your own deaths to your best buddy, and then run off with the dough, and then live in a big mansion. Awkward situations.
It's one way of looking at it.
Yeah, do you have any other ways of looking at it? Because I am all out.
It was a long time ago, man. I've been in witness protection. I still am. That's great.
I'm sorry. Where are my manners, right? Amanda, it is good to see you. Oh, I missed you. You used to be fatter. Nice new tits, by the way. Jimmy, you used to be thinner. But, can't blame you. Who are you?
Namaste. I'm Fabian.
Good lord. Where's Tracy?
Where's your sister, Jim?
She's trying out for TV.
She's
porno.
Yeah, she's auditioning for Fame or Shame.
Fame or Shame?
The fuck are you talking about?
You know, it's that talent / skills show. She loves it, you guys know that.
What's her talent?
Dancing.
Oh, Christ, she's a horrible dancer.
Michael!
She might disagree with you on that.
Jesus Christ, what, now? Now? Where?
The Maze Bank Arena.
Oh, little Tracy being humiliated. Let's go, we go get her. We? Yeah, we. What, are you gonna stand here and argue while your daughter becomes a national laughingstock? Huh? You're worse than I thought. Now let's go, come on!
Alright.
The boys are back. The boys are back in town. Oh god, this is about to be an awkward car ride.
Dude, Mike, what were you doing?
I was making myself a juice. Broccoli, raw kale, fish oil. This recipe I got is packed with nutrients, fibers, vitamins, and it don't taste bad. I'll send you the recipe. Anyway, get this. I'm making it. The blender slips, juice goes everywhere. I'm about to clean it up when I find this bag of grass. Big fucking bag, Jimmy's, right? Okay, just that moment, Amanda comes in, sees me there with
I didn't ask for a blow-by-blow of how you lost your last ounce of masculine pride. I wanted to know what you've been doing for a decade.
Easy, T.
Don't T me.
Hey, if anyone needs kale, my friend.
I'm beyond kale, okay? It's too late for kale. And its magical powers to have any effect on me.
Fine.
Or yoga. Or talk therapy. I'm a crank. Cannibalism. An incest kind of guy.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, don't worry, T. They'd skip that talk and go straight to shock treatment with your ass.
You too chilled out to say my name, you fat slob. You too relaxed and you laid back Los Santos embarrassment, huh? Is one letter all you can bring yourself to wrap your slothful lips
Jesus
around?
Jesus Christ.
Whoa,
this
dude.
This is heavy.
You do not let the fuck up.
I got 10 years worth of venting to do. The let up, my friend, is a long way off.
Fine, fine. Do what the fuck you want.
What? Well, I want to save your daughter from making an ass of herself.
Oh, really, man? Really? What is it? Money or a fight? What? What are you coming
This is a crazy fucking argument. I'm scared.
Bank. Let's go in.
We're like a refrigerator in the back of a medical marijuana clinic. I've never.
My new thing is 19.
Bye.
There she is. That's not her. Go in.
Come on, you dipshit. Ah, that host, man. He's like any closeted TV presenter. Bitter as fucking vinegar.
Where the fuck are they?
Hello, sir. May I please have your name?
Where the fuck is Tracy Townley, huh? Tracy fucking DeSanta. Fuck, screw that. Where the fuck's Laszlo?
It doesn't matter.
What the fuck?
All right. Yeah. That was really good. All right. It's the auditions, Fame or Shame, season 14, right here in Vinewood, San Andreas. Coming up next, it's Tracy DeSanta. Judges, Tracy DeSanta. Yes.
Hi.
All right. Tracy's a dancer, but she also likes acting, modeling, and working with children. That's beautiful. You're so original, like a basket full of puppies, or a rainbow, or a pile of puke.
Oh.
Who are these clowns?
That's my dad and Trevor?
Two dads. Great.
Wow.
Very San Andreas.
What are you guys doing here?
Yeah, what are you doing here?
Okay, I'm back.
Relax, Jill. Make yourself at home. We've got a little show to do here.
Okay.
3, 2, 1. All right, it's Fame or Shame for Tracy DeSanta. Music!
When I came home last night, you wouldn't make love to me. You went fast asleep.
Yeah.
You wouldn't even talk to
Shake
me.
Take what your daddy's gave
See,
you, honey.
I'm so crazy.
Ooh, it does. Stuff a 20 in this.
Oh!
Fucking do something about this.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I said that's enough! Hey, I got security! Security!
What'd you fucking
Hold
say?
Hold on, big guy! Come on there!
No!
Fuck
no.
Come here, you little shit!
No.
Go home right now, Tracy!
Oh, my God!
Hey, you little prick!
Let's get him. Let's fucking get him.
Did you try to start something?
Oh, you want to start something, motherfucker?
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
We gotta take the truck.
The truck?
We take the truck.
Let me in. Get out, you fucking ginger.
I got a deposit on that truck.
Oh my god.
We're running that prick down.
Oh my god, this is not gonna go. What the fuck?
He took a left.
This is not gonna go well. I'm gonna.
How can you sit there and watch your daughter get treated like that?
Hey, you raise a daughter in this town, you get used to stunts. It's poor parenting.
Now, great little
for
shit.
The fucking feedback. It means a lot.
Hold the detached trailer. Fuck, I don't need the trailer.
We're gonna flatten his toy car in this big rig. Don't you worry.
Move, motherfuckers.
Fucking last one. I knew he was an asshole.
Come here, little shit. Is that a Prius?
Just
I'm gonna fucking,
fucking
squish
road.
Ya.
It's only a battery car. Come on.
I can't even get to
this
him.
This ain't exactly a racer.
Come on.
Hey, take a left up here.
I'm working on it, man. He's a lot faster than me. Damn, this car's thing is fucking slow and he's hauling ass.
Look at him. He's on the train tracks.
Oh, you're fucking done now, son. You're done now, son.
We can have a little fun with him. Let's not try to kill this prick, alright?
When we crush his little toy car, who knows what'll happen to him.
I want to kill him.
I saw him. Turn left.
I'm fucking looking at him. We're gonna get him. Don't worry. Oh, shit. How the fuck did that happen? Move, bitches.
Can we speed it up a little?
Huh? Maybe by throwing your fat carcass over the side.
Oh my god. Come on, let's go. Oh, excuse me, sir. I'm just chasing down this fuckwad.
Right here.
I'm turning. No big deal. Oh yeah, don't worry. I'm gonna get him right here. Come here. Oh.
Head right up here.
Oh, I'm gonna get him. I'm so close to getting him.
Celebrities, can you? 10 fucking minutes at LS.
Shut up.
Move, you motherfuckers.
Famous, but,
I'm never gonna catch him. This thing's way too slow.
We'll get him.
Oh, okay. He's more confident than me.
We're sure taking our time about it.
He's more confident than I am. Okay, here we go.
Ha ha! He's going down into the LS River.
Oh shit!
I can see that.
Well, fucking.
I hate that
Jesus
closeted
Christ.
Man whore on the TV.
Closeted man
I hate
whore.
Him on the radio.
She's fucking flying in this Prius. How am I supposed to catch up to him? Fun. Oh, he's stuck on something. Oh, he got out of the car.
The little shit's all out of juice.
Oh. What do you know?
Hey, guys.
You run out of batteries, huh?
I didn't mean anything by it, all right?
Oh, yeah? Well, that little girl sat on my lap when she was 2 years old, and I swore to God that I would rip the fucking skin off anyone who fucking wronged her.
Look, I'm just a dumb A-list celebrity trying to entertain him, okay? I got a lot of stuff going on right now, dude, besides you trying to kill me. Now I got multiple sexual harassment lawsuits, plus I'm an addict, all right? And I've relapsed. I can't stop jacking, dude. I jack it in traffic.
I mean, aside from love and sex.
Dude, haven't you seen my show? It's not live, it's not funny. That's my genius. I got no fucking talent.
You clearly ain't being humble, T. You proved your point.
This is your daughter. You should be wanting to rip the fucking ponytail off the back of this guy's head. And you! Pants off.
Okay.
There you go. All right.
What are you doing?
Now, I want you to dance sexy, celebrity.
I mean, I need music or...
Are you trying to fucking annoy me, huh?
I'll dance.
Good. All right. Now drop it like it's hot, all right? I want to see you get nice and low. Come on. Lower. Lower. Come on.
Oh, please don't kill me, okay? I'm supposed to be on a magazine cover next week.
All right. Come on. Get off. Take off. Go. Now. Before I change my mind.
I got it all on my camera, you fucking pussy. The world's going to see your shit.
I'm going home. How the fuck did you do it without me for 9 years, huh? Oh, shit.
Oh, that's so fucking good.
Dave.
We need to talk.
I was about to tell you the same thing.
Okay. Meet me at Galileo Observatory as soon as you can get there.
Okay.
Holy shit. Drop it like it's hot. Oh, man. That's so good. Okay. What the fuck? Okay, I need a vehicle. Come on. Let's, what do we got? We got anything I can steal? Oh, I don't want to take the fucking station wagon. Alright. Oh, whoa! Oh, man, that was close. I thought he was gonna hit me.
Come on, bro!
Skedaddle, bitch.
Hey, Lester.
Mike, hey, I'm transferring your cut of the jewel store take to your account. Madrazo's already got the house money, so you can rest easy there.
Thank God for that.
Holy shit, $925,000. Or $920,000 I just got paid. Hell yes. Oh.
No, come on, man. I just got that bike.
Somebody oh, hey, dude.
Stop that
How
guy.
You doing?
That asshole took off my bike.
Where's he going?
Sorry.
You ain't got no bike now, bitch. Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, shit.
What the fuck? Get up.
Screw this. This shit ain't worth it.
Screw this. This shit ain't worth it.
You're the man, buddy.
Oh, you're the man, buddy. Am I?
I gotta pretend like I'm a good guy sometimes.
I wanted that bike. Oh, well. I'll take some other car. Am I taking this thing? Fuck it. Give me this.
What?
Oh, my God. Get out.
Oh, my God.
12,000 viewers. What's up, guys? Thank you guys for tuning into the stream.
Oh, shit. Sorry.
Be sure to hit that follow button if you're new. Oh, shit. Oh shit, we about to get naked. A new statement is available to your account. Maze Bank. Yeah, I know, I just got $900,000 for that job. Alright, let's go do the big B. Whoa there, Sparky. Watch out, bud. Oop. Slow down. How far away is this shit? I want a better car. I want to trick out a car. I haven't tricked out. Next time we find a nice car, I'm going to trick it out. Because I've got so much money with Michael now. But it's got to be a nice car. How far is this shit? Oh. My shit, sorry. Going for a ride. How the fuck? How far up on the hill is this? Hollywood Hills, man. Oh. Fuck it. I'd rather put money into a fast car. Not a Hummer. Ain't nobody got time for those big bitches anymore. Oh, excuse me. No. Hey, oh, you were so lucky. You're so lucky. Finally, I've received the payment. The house will be soon restored to its former condition. Sorry, Martin. Glad I could help, though. Alright, we're almost to the next mission. What is that? I'll take that. Thank you. Hey, excuse me. No. You're gonna stop. Get the fuck out.
Come on, lady.
Thank you. I'll take that. Oh yeah, listen to that song. Yeah. Oh, this car is fucking sick. Oh shit, well, not when I do that. Okay, how the fuck do I get to that? How do I get to this thing? Am I... straight up on this goddamn hill. There's gotta be a way up. Okay, we gotta change songs. Do I go up there? There's gotta be a way. The fuck am I listening to? Let's go up this hill. Going four-wheeling, bitch. Oh my god, this thing flies. This hill. I thought I wouldn't be able to get up that. Alright, I'm just gonna park this right here. No big deal. And up here we go. Do I go in here? Where the fuck is this thing? Must be down here. What the fuck? It's gotta be inside this place. How the fuck do I get in? Here we go. This right here. Can I get in here?
Dave.
Here we go.
How you doing?
About as good as can be expected. But the news is not good.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I know you did that fucking jewelry job.
Davey, seriously, you're imagining things.
Fuck you.
All right. I did it. Arrest me. You know what? You'll be saving my life. Because you called it, motherfucker.
What?
You called it.
Trevor.
A couple days ago. But we haven't really talked about anything either.
But if, no, when he starts asking questions about why you're not feeding worms south of the Canadian border. Oh, we got problems.
Yeah, no shit.
We're in it.
Together.
So, if your problems are my problems, then I guess that means that my problems are sort of your problems.
Nope.
What if I lose my job? Someone comes into my office, starts reading my files. They'll see the things I did. I know a lot of stuff. I can cop a plea, get 5 years, but you...
Fuck you, you ungrateful prick. I made your career.
Well, and we better go about saving it together, because you and I both know we can't let it go to shit now.
What do you need?
This guy, Ferdinand Karamoff. The agency claims he's dead. We at the Bureau think they're full of crap. We think he's being debriefed someplace.
So?
Apparently, he has information which will put me and my superiors out of circulation. Those agency fuckers have got the coroner's office locked down. We need you to verify the body.
So how the hell am I gonna get in here?
Well, you've played dead before, haven't you? I have always kind of liked you.
What the fuck?
Call me when you wake up. I'll tell you what to do.
By the way, Facebook and Twitter's down below. Check it out.